Our digital world is simple on the surface, but underneath this user-friendly facade is a complex labyrinth of sorts, layers and layers of intricate systems underneath that most users will never fully understand. Today, the strength of technology isn't just measured by innovation, but also the security that underpins it. To some, cybersecurity, or the lack thereof, is the Achilles heel of technology and rapid innovation. In 2022, the average cost of a data breach for a single organization amounted to almost $4.5 million, while on a global scale, cyber attacks inflict an annual cost of $8 trillion, roughly twice the entire GDP of Japan, the world's third largest economy. The World Economic Forum stated that the widespread cybercrime and cyber insecurity is the eighth most likely global risk in the short and long term, opening up the possibility of a breakdown in critical information infrastructure within the next 10 years. Communication networks, energy infrastructure, financial systems, transportation systems, government, defense, healthcare.
It's something that we call a skills gap. A skills gap is basically the lack of existence of skilled employees to perform a task at an employer or at a business. And security is suffering from this gravely right now.
The skills gap is nothing new and has existed for well over a decade, its repercussions showing in increasingly concerning headlines. And though it was already forecasted to get much worse, no one really expected just how fast.
The growing health scare, the respiratory virus outbreak coming from China, now setting off global concerns.
As COVID-19 impacts every aspect of our work and life, we have seen 2 years' worth of digital transformation in 2 months.
The pandemic forced unprecedented amounts of business online, reshaping the digital landscape. Personal home networks and public Wi-Fi became extensions of corporate networks at an alarming rate. And now, homes and cafes were backdoors for the uninvited. There were now suddenly more things to protect, more attackers, and yet the number of defenders stayed the same. But why? And how can we do our part? Join us as we uncover the fundamentals in cybersecurity through compelling narratives, exploring stories that drive home the real-world impact of the challenges in cybersecurity. We aim to unpack how attacks work, how hackers think, and what aspiring cybersecurity professionals need to know to get started. First episode premieres September 1st, 2023. Stay tuned.